you know, he can be an asshole and I can get really pissed off and I'll call him on being an asshole.
When you do this for real, don't ever say that. People don't accept mothers who drink too much wine and yell at their child and call him an asshole. I get it. I do it too. We can accept an imperfect dad. We love them for their fallibilities, but people absolutely don't accept those same failings in mothers. We don't accept it structurally, and we don't accept it spiritually, because the basis of our Judeo-Christian whatever is Mary, mother of Jesus, and she's perfect. She's a virgin who gives birth, unwaveringly supports her child and holds his dead body when he's gone. And the dad isn't there. He didn't even do the thing. God is in heaven. God is the Father, and God didn't show up. So you have to be perfect, and Charlie can be a fuck up, and it doesn't matter.